Bosses of firms that bomb human beings in trouble telephone call could be penalized up to £500,000 by the government proposals to do them individually exposed. A advice is creature startup on the schedule, though the concept was at first opened by the government in 2016 and was intended to be in strength by springtime 2017. Consumer acquired 3.9 trillion trouble telephone call and texts recent year. At the time, just the companies themselves are exposed for fines of up to £500,000 if they break down the act. With 2010, the Information Protect Guard Dog has struggled to restore fines since several firms include lost in elimination to escape profitable. The Data Commissar's Office Space, ICO, told it had gathered fair 54% of the pound in fines given above the history 8 years since several directors attempt to flee profitable penalties by declaration bankrupt, just to outdoor up once again by a various behalf. In a advice paper, the Division for Digital, Civilization, Print and Kind of Sports, DCMS, says it wants to offer the ICO the powers it as necessary to conduct business directors immediately accountable. Margot James, Secretary for Digital and the Artistic Industries, told Trouble telephone call are a decay on community and we are established to mark them of to two length. A minority group of business directors include escape judiciary by liquidation their firms and discovery up once again by a various behalf. ICO Vice Commissar Steve Timber welcomed the newest ad. We include been inviting for a changing to the law for a time to retain such who intentionally set out to violate human beings in busy telephone call, texts and emails. These offered changes will growth the toolkit we include to defend the social. The advice closing in August. How schedule is mined to include been sideline time the by the government concentration on the latter Information Protect Act 2018. However, the intent to revive the concept was welcomed by customer groups and the production. Alex Neal, operating CEO of that, told manufacturing business directors individually accountable would be a main way to halt quirky practices. The proposals as well won supporting of the sale production. The Straight Sale Associate, that represents formal telephone marketing firms, told it had length-backed private obligation. John Mitch Eisen, the DMA's CEO of Politics and Accordance, told it should go as no surprise party how individuals readily to petticoat the law while it suits them are as well prepared to do the identical to escape profitable their debts. This introduce of these new laws would goal the individuals profiting of these swindler business community, manufacturing them believe two times on break the law if down there is a actual risk how they may be individually exposed.